Probability 1. This module explains basic idea of probability 1. 1. An event for an experiment is a collection of some outcomes of an experiment. 2. Empirical probability P, E of an event E is given by PE is equal to number of trials in which E has happened divided by total number of trials. 3. Probability of an event lies between 0 and 1. 0 and 1 are inclusive. 4. Sum of the probabilities of all the events of an experiment is 1. 3 coins are tossed simultaneously 200 times with the following frequencies of different outcomes. Outcomes, frequency. 3 heads, 23. 2 heads, 72. 1 head, 77. No head, 28. If the 3 coins are simultaneously tossed again, compute the probability of 2 heads coming up. 3 coins are tossed simultaneously 200 times. Thus, the total number of trials is equal to 200. 2 heads comes up 72 times. Thus, the number of favorable events is equal to 72. Hence, P, 2 heads comes up, is equal to number of favorable events divided by total number of events is equal to 72 divided by 200 is equal to 9 divided by 25. A company selected 2400 families at random and surveyed them to determine a relationship between income level and the number of vehicles in a home. The information gathered is listed in the table below. Monthly income in rupees, vehicles per family, 0, 1, 2, above 2. Less than 7,000, 1, 1, 2, 0, 0, 6, 5, 0. 7,000 to 10,000, 0, 3, 2, 2, 0, 7, 5. 10,000 to 13,000, 1, 5, 2, 1, 3, 9, 5. 13,000 to 16,000, 2, 4, 5, 25, 6, 9, 9. 16,000 or more, 1, 5, 8, 88, 7, 2, 9. Suppose a family is chosen. Find the probability that the family chosen is 1. Earning rupees 10,000 to 13,000 per month and owning exactly 2 vehicles. 2. Earning rupees 16,000 or more per month and owning exactly 1 vehicle. 3. Earning less than rupees 7,000 per month and does not own any vehicle. 4. Earning rupees 13,000 to 16,000 per month or owning more than 2 vehicles. 5. Owning not more than 1 vehicle. Total number of families selected is equal to 2400. Thus, the total number of outcomes or events is equal to 2400. 1. The number of families earning rupees 10,000 to 13,000 per month and owning exactly 2 vehicles is equal to 29. Thus, the number of favorable events is equal to 29. Hence, required probability is equal to number of favorable events divided by total number of events is equal to 29 divided by 2400. 2. The number of families less than rupees 7,000 per month and does not own any vehicle is equal to 10. Thus, the number of favorable events is equal to 579. Hence, required probability is equal to number of favorable events divided by total number of events is equal to 579 divided by 2400. 3. The number of families earning less than rupees 7,000 per month and does not own any vehicle is equal to 10. Thus, the number of favorable events is equal to 10. Hence, required probability is equal to number of favorable events divided by total number of events is equal to 646 divided by 2400. 5. The number of families having not more than 1 vehicle is equal to number having 0 vehicle plus number having 1 vehicle is equal to 10 plus 0 plus 1 plus 2 plus 1 plus 160 plus 305 plus 535 plus 469 plus 579 is equal to 14 plus 2048 is equal to 2062 is equal to number of favorable events is equal to 2062. Hence, required probability is equal to number of favorable events divided by total number of events is equal to 2062 divided by 2400 is equal to 1031 divided by 1200. On a busy road in a city, the number of persons sitting in the cars passing by was observed during a particular interval of time. Data for 60 such cars is given in the following table. Number of persons in the car, frequency 1, 22, 2, 16, 3, 12, 4, 6, 5, 4. Suppose another car passes by after this time interval. Find the probability that it was 1. Only 2 persons are sitting in it. 2. Less than 3 persons in it. 3. More than 2 persons in it. Solution. Number of cars observed is equal to 22 plus 16 plus 12 plus 6 plus 4 is equal to 60. Thus, total number of events is equal to 60. 1. There are 16 cars in which only 2 persons are sitting. Thus, the number of favorable events is equal to 16. Required probability is equal to number of favorable events divided by total number of events is equal to 16 divided by 60 is equal to 0.266. 2. There are 22 plus 16 is equal to 38 cars in which less than 3 persons are sitting in it. Thus, the number of favorable events is equal to 38. Hence, required probability, number of favorable events, divided by total number of events, is equal to 38 divided by 60, is equal to 0.63. 3. There are 12 plus 6 plus 4 is equal to 22 cars in which more than 3 persons are sitting in it. Thus, the number of favorable events is equal to 22. Hence, required probability, number of favorable events divided by total number of events is equal to 22 divided by 60 is equal to 0.63. Following is given a frequency distribution table. Blood group, number of students. A, 9, B, 6, 0, 12, AB, 3, total, 30. Use this table to determine the probability that a student of this class selected at random has blood group AB. Solution. Total number of students tested is equal to 30. Total number of outcomes is equal to 30. Number of students selected at random has blood group AB is 3. Or the number of favorable events is equal to 3. Hence, required probability is equal to number of favorable events divided by total number of events is equal to 3 divided by 10 is equal to 1 divided by 10. The distance in kilometer of 41 workers from their residence to their place of work were found as follows. 2, 2, 3, 3, 5, 5, 7, 7, 7, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 11, 12, 12, 12, 12, 12, 13, 14, 15, 15, 15, 16, 17, 17, 18, 18, 19, 20, 25, 31, 32, 32. What is the empirical probability that a worker lives 1. Less than 7 km from her place of work, 2. More than or equal to 7 km from her place of work, 3. Within half kilometer from her place of work. Solution. Total number of workers is equal to 41. 1. Number of workers those live less than 7 kilometer from her place of work is equal to 9. Hence, required probability is equal to number of favorable events divided by total number of events is equal to 9 divided by 41. 2. Number of workers live more than or equal to 7 km from her place of work is equal to 31. Hence, required probability is equal to 31 divided by 41. 3. There is no one living within half km from their place of work. Hence, required probability is equal to 0 divided by 41